Police in New Jersey say they have identified the woman who they claim jumped a fence to try to pet a tiger at the zoo. Bridgeton Police say charges were signed against 24-year-old Zyair Dennis of Millville, New Jersey, for defiant trespassing. They had released this video of the incident, hoping someone could identify the suspect. The video shows a woman come face-to-face with a Bengal tiger at the Cohanzick Zoo. It also shows her reach over the wire fence and the tiger lunge at her, nearly biting her hand. She then retreated to the other side of the wooden fence, which clearly states not to enter beyond that point. Cops say two city ordinances were issued pertaining to climbing fences at the zoo. Dennis will have to appear in municipal court for these charges, but a date has not yet been set. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.